And it's the Wagwan. I got to look a patch okra. I'm here playing my music in the background. I hope YouTube now vlog me for play my own music. Cause I know that I vlog you sometime. You know what me I try say, one of them word there.
Yeah, me set up the foreign camera. The foreign camera this, you know. Yeah. Hurry up before it overheat like the last time. Alright. That God, I just spoke. Yeah. Grab a patch them here. Yeah. And then I'm gonna reel it up over here, so now. Voila! Lentil. And this I got stew up. But this I got on the side. So I'm gonna start patch them here real quick. And then call it a minute. Yeah, try to fix the camera. Yeah. So, I literally just have parched them because I don't use too much oil, but more of them parch, and then I'm going to transfer the lentil them and just do a lentil stew with some onion and thing and thing. And now I work on them for the lentil, so one more pass. So them season already, you know. If you go back in the pot, you know. And I play beer poetry, you know. Alright. As you can see, I don't usually eat oil. I don't deal with the oil business. Anyway, them I go up on the side. Nothing I go up on them. Them I just go up on the side. I not throw them in here. So. And the lentil I go in here. So them I go up on the side. This I go in here. So. Alright. Let's see it there. Time for lentils start going. Pot hot. I forget a tablecloth a while ago, the pot hot. Obviously the lentil don't boil already. Thank you. So let's cook it down with the season. That's enough. One thing we're gonna do now, just chew on a little bulgur and basically I'm gonna add a little secret sauce and then call it a day. Turn it down. Secret sauce. Just a little secret sauce. Now show them what my secret sauce. YouTube. So basically, oh yeah, me have some what left bun up porridge over here, so I'm showing you. So the what left bun up porridge there, and me cook it this morning. But when I done, she said this are the fresh food. And I see the okra there. So sooner or later, love you too. Mwah, love you too. See you later. Okay. Alright, sooner or later, I'm done.